Hello, I'm Claudia from heartmade.es, and today I want to teach you how you can paint holly leaves with watercolors. It's a great exercise to practice with my technique, which is to not draw before painting. Just directly take your brush, your colors, and draw directly following your instincts, mixing the colors, and just following your feelings, not caring if the result is realistic or if it's really exact as the picture you are watching or as the leaf you have in front of your eyes. So for this tutorial, I'm using my Winsor & Newton colors, and I'm gonna be mixing dark greens with some light yellow. And to start, I want you to draw the center of the leaf and the silhouette of one of the sides. Like that, you can fill the silhouette directly with your brush and the color, dipping when you need more water, adding it to some parts. Like that, some areas will be lighter and some areas will have more pigment. I like to paint with a lot of pigment, like that the result is very bold. And I'm gonna continue with the other side, taking in this case just green, not yellow, drawing again and filling it. So it's important that you do it fast, because if you wait until it dries, then you will see the brush strokes one over the other. And don't worry if you go outside a little bit, you can fill it again and nobody will know. So once we have it all filled, I'm gonna take a little bit more of yellow and I'm gonna fill the center. Like that, I'm gonna give light, and for the points of the leaves I'm gonna be using the dark green. As you can see, it's very quick and very easy, and you just need to follow your instincts. You can have a picture in front of you or not, because all of us, we know how Christmas leaf is, so you don't need any reference. Let's do another example. Again, we mark the direction of the leaf by doing the center, we draw one of the parts and we fill it. And just leave your brush paint as much as you can. So it's like, even sometimes I feel like my brush, it's like dancing or something. For this tutorial, I'm using a water brush because it gives me the opportunity to paint some very thin lines and at the same time very thick strokes too. So you can see that I'm just mixing colors, water. Now I'm gonna paint the other side. And remember that if you leave in the center an area in white, it's better, because like that you don't need to come back again and draw again the line of the center. You just leave it in white and it's a way to tell this is the center of the leaf, this is where the leaf is lighter. So just fill it and leave a little bit of white and keep mixing colors before your painting dries. The paper I'm using is from Fabriano. It's 300 grams thick. It's a very good quality, and this one, it's not very expensive, so I like to use it for this kind of paintings that they are not for sale, or I just need a quality paper, but I keep it for myself. So the thicker the paper, the better for watercolors. Like that, it will not blend. If you are painting in a normal paper, it will be folding all the time with the water and it will be horrible. You can see how addictive it is, because once you start, you draw shapes and you cannot stop painting these holly leaves. Really, I love it. And again, leaving the center in white, just following your instincts. Just watercolor. Oops, if you go outside, you just try to correct it, and that's all. As far as it's not dry Everything is good. Okay, so I hope you find this easy to do. I hope you practice and you paint cool illustrations for this Christmas season, because in the next tutorials I'm gonna continue talking about these paintings. I'm gonna teach you how you can scan them, how you can clean them with Photoshop, and we're gonna be creating cool things for selling your products. If you have an online shop, we will create a box to present your products when you do sales this Christmas. Or if you don't have some products for sale, you can just use this tutorial of the box for your gifts for your family. So see you in the next tutorials.